I'd seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But none like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Pull out of the hovercraft! Throw in an empty fire! Use the AK! take out that tank!
Oh,
You're bleeding! Looks worse than it is. You're gonna be okay. Watch out!
All right, get us out of here!
Hey, we're not going anywhere.
Calm down, kid.
Hey! We just saved your asses!
You need your help!
The hell you didn't!
We have to go back. Our dad's down there, and we're not leaving without him.
That's real admirable view. But your father's not there anymore.
Dad, this whole time, you were one of them. You're a ghost.
Try the ghost! That's your commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We won't let you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good. But what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
How's that possible?
He was one of us.